Okay. And now you're at 5 minutes for one Coney.
Maybe six.
Whatever. Yep.
My body won't taste this last part.
Look! Look!
Your dad was doing this.
I wouldn't take it.
Should have waited to warm these up, but yeah.
You're feeling all right?
A little bit full. My 10.
Well, no, that's your 8.
7. I've just finished my 7.
I know.
So these right here would be my 10.
Well, not until
could
they're
be.
Done. They could be your 10.
They're going.
They're going to be my 10. Oh, look at that.
Yeah. And there's my first button.
He's gerbil inside of it.
There's a piece of cheese there. So I was like, there we go.
Oh, I got the ugly one.
I got 2 ugly ones. What you talking about? I got 3. It looks like it pooped itself.
Fat Coneys need love, too.
not if they're like that, no. Because somebody just took a poop on. That's me right now.
That was not good.
It is.
It just looks like they sat down and pooped. I'm kind of dreading this bite. Man, that bread's hard. Suck.
The jaws are starting to get tired.
My swallower is starting to get sensitive.
Huh. Your esophagus?
Swallower.
This bite's taking me forever.
Yeah. Yeah.
Warmed up Coneys that sit there are not that good.
It's only a little bit of a difference than coming straight fresh from the place.
No, I'm talking about they were good whenever you ate them. Almost immediately after you got them out of the microwave.
Yeah.
You let them sit there.
Yep.
Bread's hard to show these gross.
Yeah. You better think about something else.
I'm just getting to 10.
Or are you?
I'm getting to 10. Even if I have to throw up.
No!
If you throw up, that's done. You're done. None of them count because you threw them up.
I think Brandon's taking the lead now over him. And I'm about to catch up and take the lead.
There ain't no leading to the last bite from the last person. I can't think that. Holy cow.
Yeah.
him and I, we're in a different state of mind. We've already been through this. We already did the, you know, BS talking, having fun, whatever. We're serious. We're...
This ain't fun no more.
It was fun.
After the... Well, up to the second. After that... No, it's not fun no more. Mm-hmm. After that last Coney on the second plate, it is not fun. Mm-hmm.
So he's at about a one Coney behind his pace. Mm-hmm. We were one Coney ahead before we thought.
You haven't taken a bite out of one, have you? Okay.
I just finished that bite.
Okay, he's with us. You want one?
I would say no too. That's bad.
He is saying no. He doesn't want one. He's having to do it. And I'm still hungry.
Wait, you didn't eat all day.
He's full of crap. Because he's been on that eighth one. See?
It's just been playing. I found what I'm gonna do. Eat the bread.
Mm-hmm.
Eat the bread, and I'm gonna go in.
The bread is what's gonna kill you.
Chicken jalapenos?
More.
Good. I'm gonna eat it for tomorrow. Number you on?
Eight.
Same number we all.
Seven
are.
And a half.
How many have to eat?
More than him and him.
I think it'd be easy to beat me. Maybe.
Oh, well, you can't do that. Either I am or not.
You might. I don't know yet.
Are you still on? You're not.
He's been gerbling to us. That eighth one too. He said after two, it's not fun anymore.
After the second plate,
yeah, that was on like five or six. When
I was on my seventh one.
He was like, I don't want to do this anymore, but I'm going to do it.
You might be sitting here for a while.
Does he have a dog now?
That Benji looking thing?
Yes.
How do we just get all the... Animals.
I don't want to let anybody touch it. I'm trying.
Do we have an attractive porch?
Oh, I came home, it was curled up on the blanket, all soaking wet. I was like, aww.
I kind of forced it out into the rain, so. Then I tried to get it to come back up.
Are you going
to
do a commercial?
There you go. I covered it all.
That's too much.
Can you go, Mindy? You know, you want to try at least a bite?
No, try with a bite!
You know what a, you know you want a Coney.
I'm gonna have paid you too.
Of mine.
I want cash.
I got you. How much?
$200. It's like the power of money.
$200 for two.
For one.
Oh, no, thank you. Just no. It had to be made out of diamonds for me to be paying you that much.
I'll do it for 99.
Whatever.
I pay you $2. Not 200. Not either. Just $2. $2 for two tongues.
And the more he runs his mouth, the more time he digests it. You're gonna be sick. Actually, he'll be the smartest one and he'll quit.
Who?
Nate.
Me?
Nate. Not you.
Me? No. Right now?
Go ahead. As long as I'm good beating you.
Yeah, then you have to beat him, which is harder.
He can win.
Can't have that happen.
Nate has a brain. He knows when to stop.
Almost. This is me taking the lead. I'm so sure I'm going to win by it just to... Product placement is everything.
Tell me what decision?
So I kind of instantly regretted my decision.
Uh-huh.
So, yeah.
I got forced into it.